ITF Daily Path stated 26th October 2022. Recovery for textile and apparel exports. The visibility. Let us take the world apparel market size as $800 billion. Even if we take that, a recessionary environment is prevailing in two major markets, the market size may not contract beyond 5 to 8%. Means market may shrink to the tune of $40 to $50 billion at the maximum. All the past experience also shows a similar trend. If we closely monitor the retail sales data of all developed markets, even this contraction may not be possible because retail sales contraction is in the range of 2 to 5% only. Then why the textile manufacturing world is feeling the extreme heat now? Few thoughts on this. Number one, consumer bought excessive quantities during the last year due to less opportunity to spend in services and also because of a good money supply in hand. Number two, retail professionals thought that year 2021 would keep repeating permanently, or at least they expected a soft landing over a long period and placed excessive orders. War created a different scenario which none of them expected. Number three, due to supply chain challenges and shipping delays, all buyers placed excessive orders for inventories. Now there is a 60% reduction in shipping time from major destinations, which leads to easy and quick availability of goods. This factor alone can lead retailers to reduce their inventories to the tune of $50 billion plus. Number four, consumer sentiment surveys also are sending mixed signals, so retailers are careful in committing quantities. All the above are our fact-based assumptions. Okay, what will happen next in 2023? A. Inflation trend has peaked and reports are coming about the possible reduction in the coming months. Always markets adjust. The cure for high prices is high prices. B. Biggest component of inflation is energy cost, and this has started declining. This will boost consumer confidence. C. Big reduction in freight rates and lower commodity prices will help retailers to fight inflation. D. Retailers also have started readjusting their peak margin trends and will clear out their inventories in the upcoming Christmas and New Year season with discounts. E. Clothing being a basic product, consumers in developed markets will continue to spend. F. Changing geopolitical situation will accelerate US search for alternate destinations. G. Manufacturing companies across all textile producing nations have also reduced production, matching with the contraction in exports in line with the value of excess inventories. F. High raw material prices here created a dent in our competitiveness last year. Now that factor is changing and we may be at par with others in prices. This should also help in getting new orders in 2023. Net to net, we may witness calibrated buying in the coming months from all markets. We need to work overtime to bring solutions to the buyers and work intelligently to grab the business in this competitive environment. Demand will come back. Competition will be intense in the first round. It is time to come out of fear and work on aggressive marketing. Team ITF.